Welcome to Draw Tip Tuesday! When you keep a drawing journal, you may have days on which you don't have much inspiration or time. In today's time-lapse video, I'm doing a 10-minute drawing in my journal of what's lying around on my desk. There's always something around you that you can draw, and if you just take 10 minutes, that can be enough. Thank you for watching this video. For more inspiration, go to my website koosjekoene.nl.